Demo project. And now I will share Kivy tutorial. How to delete data in multiple tables or more than one at once. Here I will delete more than one and a successful message appears delete at the top of the app. And everything has been deleted, so now let's try. Let's create app. So I will make the tutorial as simple as possible, so that it is easy to understand. So there will be table and delete button in our application. And row data in the table comes from an array containing the name, age, and gender. And here I make the data, contains name, age, and gender. Dan Sekarong Saya Aiken View at Box Layout Dengan Berisi Table. Dan Tombol. and I will create columns from the table. So here I will create a delete button, which will open a confirmation dialog. And here I will create a function. If you click the checkbox on the table, it will perform a function. And if you click the checkbox, then the data will be added to the variable you delete row. And here I will make a dialog to confirm if you want to delete. And here I will loop and will delete all selected data.